then. Come on in. Please, have a seat. How was your ride down?
It was, nothing like we were expecting. Mr. Ludwig's speech was... Well, it just confirms for us that you're the orphanage we want to go through.
It's a truly magical place. I felt right at home from the second I entered. You open that door the first time and you just know. You're never going to leave. Kind of like finding a home as a child and always thinking of it when you want to feel comforted. I understand you want to give Jeremy that home?
Yes, and we would like to adopt.
Amazing! You'll be perfect for... Oh.
What?
Well, it appears there's been some complications.
Complications? What kind of complications?
I don't know. The form says testing.
What does that mean? Tell us, what does that mean?
Miss Graver, we deserve a better explanation than that, don't you think?
You're in charge of all this! How could you not know?
And why are we only finding out about this now?
I don't. I'm sorry.
Thank you. Thank you. Do you know what's happened here? To end this. Do you even know what's real? Good, you're here. And you've done it again. The impossible. Just like I knew you would. Catnap's gone. The red smoke is diverted. Everything is falling into place, thanks to you. But if we're to keep going, then you deserve to have the truth. You came back because of your co-workers. You want to know what happened. And why. This is your answer. We called it the Hour of Joy. Hearing every moment of it. It went on so long, so agonizingly long. They tried to hide, to run, anything to stay alive. I remember their cries. What's going on? Why is this happening? What are those things? Senseless slaughter, that's all it really was. They killed everyone. The guilty, the innocent, didn't matter. All that death didn't fix anything. And then, once it was all over, they dragged those corpses down below where they'd never be found. And they ate the bodies to stay alive. The prototype has to die. This. For everything. Soon as we reach the bottom, we'll send the lift back up. Just hold tight, okay? After you! Once we hit the ground, we need to be cautious. There's something...